Tamarind.
This user shows we use command blocks to set up an indicator of where the projectile will land using a simulated trajectory. I have a little sign to pull this off, a lot of math that goes over my head. It is a useful tool if you ever need to prepare for a sniper bullet. We'll must turn that boring physics homework into an exciting real-world demonstration. Number 15. Sometimes when we find the creeper, the crown will explode, which is fine, accidents happen. Well, it's no treat having to pull in the newly exposed creeper all by yourself. So instead, wouldn't it be nice if the world just did it for you? Well, it's not as crazy as it sounds. See, the idea here is that any creeper explosion is fully repaired by itself, usually including chests filled with items, which in my eyes is a lot more interesting than just setting a mob breaching game world to false. And it definitely looks cooler. Number 16. When you're building in Minecraft, it's nice to use a bit of variation to improve your build. But deliberately placing blocks randomly is hard to do. And oftentimes, doing it wrong can leave a build looking noisy and unfocused. So for an easier time, this tool might help out your next creative build. See, the way that it works is that our hotbar slot will constantly rotate to a different block. Meaning all we have to do is hold down the right click and the rest will be solved for us. Then let's get the results and all the stress that comes with. Number 17. Jokers are an invaluable item to have when it comes to storing your stuff. But what if they could store more than just items? Well, that's the idea behind this community-made Mega Joker concept. Here we can store a fully-fledged build inside something like a structure block and place it wherever we like. And hey, we can even store mobs inside like so. Giving us a lot more freedom.